Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you, Donna.
My name is Donna Carper, and I'm from West Norton, PA. I'm 29 years old, and I'm kind of an obnoxious kind of person, so I want a really obnoxious kind of dress.
How are you?
Good.
Very nice to meet you.
I brought my mom and my dad. As long as you're happy, they're happy. My sister, my brother, and then I have Diana. She really knows what I like.
The most important people are
here. Yes.
Okay, perfect.
I couldn't imagine doing this without my dad and my mom.
The opinion that matters the most, I would think, would be your father's. Donna takes care of all his business. She's his secretary.
She's worried about the money to pay for that dress.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, so tell me about the wedding, what we're looking for.
Well, I like a winter theme wedding.
Okay, good. And then what about shape? Do we want a big ball gown?
Yes.
You would do.
Princess. Okay. A princess, like Cinderella.
Budget-wise, where are you comfortable at capping at the max?
$5,000,
perfect. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right.
My fiance's name is Chris Novak, and we've known each other for 10 plus years. He's my teddy bear. He's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Chris and I would like a winter wedding.
Jessica has pulled dresses that she hopes make her bride feel like a snow queen.
So this is not the first dress you've tried on?
No, this is not.
Okay, how many are you up to so far?
10 maybe? I am a very opinionated person, so my wedding planning should be very interesting.
Dress number one.
Oh boy.
What do you think? Anyone comment? All right. No.
Dress number one, it looked like a bunch of ripped fabric to me.
It's too plain for you.
Yeah, not me.
Jessica's hoping the second selection gives them the chills.
That's my favorite.
Drop waist.
Yeah.
Look in the front.
Do you like that?
I mean, look at it. It's all right. I mean, it's very pretty. Don't get me wrong. It's just not the dress. It's a struggle because I am meticulous.
Keep going.
All right, let's keep going.
Good.
And in the dressing room, one dominating bride and a few dresses that don't stand a chance.
Mm, not so much. Mm. I don't like any of these dresses. Looks like something I wash my car with. That's hideous.
Hideous.
No, not so much.
Trying on one dress after another, and she keeps saying no, 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 and we're having a little bit of trouble with the lavish taste that she has to stay within that $5,000 budget.
See, she likes this designer, but this cut is wrong.
Very frustrated. I just feel like I'm not finding the right dress. I want what I want, and when I see it, I know that that'll be the dress. No.
No.
Donna's search for dress gold is making Dad antsy.
Now I'm getting worried. Yeah. Why it's taking so long.
Yeah. Donna is very headstrong, and Donna knows what she wants.
Is she trying dresses on without coming out? I wasn't seeing the dresses that I know my daughter liked. And I wanted to find out if we had to raise the $5,000 cap, which I wasn't worried about. I'll do what I have to do.
Suddenly, Dad decides to up the ante. 50.
Jessica.
This one's the pickups, yeah.
I know my daughter put a $5,000 limit on the dress.
Yes. Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that.
Okay. Is there a place you're more comfortable?
It doesn't matter to me.
Okay.
Whatever it takes to make her happy, that's where
you're
we want to be.
Do.
Yes.
You got it. Absolutely. Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay.
With the sky the limit, Jessica grabs more gowns with the kind of bling that Donna's been craving.
We've been given the blessing of any dress in store, so see what happens.
Upstairs, Jessica has finally found a dress Donna likes, but it's pricey, more than double her original budget.
This one is, I want to say $11,500. Wow. It is just way too much money for my dad to get a dress at this price.
Is that the one you saw?
I love it.
Yeah, it's definitely the best.
Finally, this bride's found a showstopper.
Are you crying? That's funny. Are you crying too? Oh my God.
Well, Donna, really, when you get cries, that usually means kind of the one.
I am hesitating about the dress because of the price. It's a lot for one day.
Yeah, it's too much. It's like $11,000.
He doesn't care.
I do.
Look at me.
He doesn't care. He has the money. Okay?
Yeah, that's too much money.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Don't worry about that.
I feel very guilty for choosing such an expensive dress.
She doesn't want to see me going out and, in her mind, killing myself to make her happy.
So what do you think?
Do you need to think about it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get you out of it.
Okay, great.
All right.
I'll come with you.
Yeah.
She seeks the sanctuary of the dressing room, and her family is not far behind.
This is it, right? This is the dress. This is the dress. Look at me. This is the dress.
If you want it, say. You don't want it?
No.
Yes, she does.
Oh, no, I really don't. No, I really don't.
This is the dress.
My dad, he's just always whatever you want, is what he says, so. Honestly, I don't think I should have ever said that it was money was the issue. There was no doubt, you know, if I loved the dress, he had set in his mind that whatever I loved that I would get.
She knows where I'm at with the economy. You know, everybody's in a tight situation.
He's been looking for a reason to sell the chopper anyway, so.
She's kidding.
Oh my God.
She's kidding. Shut up. I knew you were going to talk her out of it.
I don't want you to sell your motorcycle.
I want my family to be happy. I don't want no problems.
Let me just talk to her a minute. Right. Go. It's me and you.
I know. I don't like it because it's too expensive.
That's why you don't like
yep.
it, because it's too expensive.
Well, you're being ridiculous because you know the way your father is.
I understand.
Once he makes his mind up, please don't do it because of that. Look at me.
I have to think about it. I can't decide right now. I just can't, Mom.
I think Donna is very stubborn. And it takes a lot to change her mind once she makes her mind up, yes.
She's upset because she feels like her parents are exceeding the budget.
I think this one is the best. I like it the best with the veil. It's perfect.
I just want her to be happy.
Time's ticking by. Instead of just embracing how much she loves it, she starts feeling a little bit more and more guilty.
10 minutes later, Donna finally reemerges.
Hey.
She's coming.
Is this the dress?
Yes, this is the dress.
Yay!
Yay! It'll be the best day of my life. I see my daughters growing up and being happy.
And we're very proud. Can't be prouder.